Test one. That's right. Yes, folks. Yes. Oh. I'm in full-on recovery mode. After two 50Ks back-to-back over the last 2 weekends, I'm in full-on recovery mode. Doesn't mean that I'm not running or that I'm not racing in the future. Near future, I am trying to do my best to take care of myself. That's why I jumped in the pool at Snowbird and soaked my legs for like 2 hours after the race on Saturday. But listen, I know I'm racing a lot. It was not exactly in the game plan for 2018 to be racing this much, but I love it. I enjoy racing. It's fun for me. It's my outlet as far as like an athletic sport, or you know, if I was into crocheting or into croquet or into cricket, whatever it might be, I happen to be into running though. And so I love running, and that's why I'm racing so much this summer, even though that was not in the game plan originally. Because I'm racing so much, it means I need to recover even more. And that's where the Oofos come into play. So I did a nice little brisk run today at Washington Park in Denver, Colorado, and then I got these guys at Runner's Roost. That's right. I have been wearing Oofos sandals for 3 months now, almost every single day for 3 months straight, because after hard workout, after a hard race, that cushion that the Oofos offers right there, I've said it once and I've said it again, it's like walking on a cloud, and it just gives your body and your joints and your knees and your hips and your lower back, it just gives them a little reprieve from the pounding that you put your body through in training and in racing, especially at the Speedo 50K. So the name of the company is Oofos, Oofos. I hope I'm saying that right. And I love these things. I wear them every day after every single run. I wear them at night. I wear, you know, walking around the house. I sometimes mow my yard in them. Yes, I wear them constantly. And so my first pair lasted about 3 months before I started to notice that the cushion was not quite there. And so today, using a little bit of prize money from Copper Mountain, I went out and bought these guys to help me recover from Speed Goat and to get ready for the next race, which is coming up real soon. And I would highly recommend these. Just know that this is not really a support sandal. It's not like a Chaco. You know how Chacos are so hard and stiff? This is the exact opposite. This is like a cushion to help you recover. It's like walking on a cloud. At Speed Goat, in the swag bag that all the runners got before the race, they gave, the race is sponsored by Hoka. And so Hoka gave out every runner got a pair of Hoka Aura recovery sandals. See, it still has the tag on. So I wore these for like the last 3 or 4 days, and I'm not as impressed. They're not bad, and I think they actually would last longer than the Oofos, right? I think they would. I can tell that this the durability of these recovery sandals is higher, but the cushion is just not there. It's just not there. It's not as comfy. It doesn't feel as good on the foot, especially after a hard run when your body is aching. So I'm sorry. I am going with the Oofos over the Hoka Aura Recovery Sandals. Just putting that out there for someone who's considering either one of these. I think if you tried both on at the same time, it would be very, very clear that this guy is more comfortable. As Oofos says, your feet earn this. Your feet earn it, man. Yeah, it's like your body, after walking long distances, running long distances, I just would go with Oofos over the Hoka Recovery Sandals. Like, these are good, not bad, but these are, oh, this is like heaven. This is just... So, it's raining. It's a beautiful thing. That is today's vlog, wrapping it up in a rainstorm in Colorado. It has been the hottest summer of my life, by far, no doubt. And one of the driest, not the driest, but anyway, in Colorado, we are just rejoicing for this rain because it has been a hot, dry summer in Colorado. We love you guys. I hope you gleaned a little information, some qualities, some value about recovery for running and what I like to do with the Oofos sandals. Hoka, I love you too. Don't worry. I still think you're a good company. Don't worry. Don't worry. But I think Oofos got you on this one. Oofos. Am I saying that right? I think so. I hope so. Love you guys. Stay dry out there. Oh, or wet. Or wet. You know, whatever. Seek beauty. Work hard. Love each other. And we will see you tomorrow in my new Oofos sandals.